Sickle cell anemia. Sickle cell anemia. Sickle cell anemia. What it look like, what it feel like. Don't nobody understand what you go through. Sickle cell anemia. What it look like, what it feel like. Don't nobody understand what we go cell anemia. I don't understand, you look perfectly fine. Where exactly does it hurt if being cell anemia? Your body level on a scale of 1 to 10. No, I can't, cause if I do, you feel a try. Me understand what it look like and what it feel like when there is no explanation. In the room, in the bed, watching TV, hooked up to an IV. In other words, what I'm saying, I ain't at home. In a hospital again, 12 times this year, 3 times in 1 month. Always seems to happen at the worst possible time. I miss Christmas again, and just when I was starting to doze off, there come the nurse waking me up again. Time for another X-ray is what she tell me. What you think you finna find? What you think you finna see? We already know what the problem is. See, the problem is, we really don't know what the problem is. Just cause you can identify and attach a name to it don't mean you understand it or know where it came from. You don't know your history, then you bound to repeat it. Sickle cell anemia, the new Jim Crow, killing off all these black folks, and I'm saying it as a joke. Cause anybody can get it, all you gotta do is be born with it. I know we born into the world of sinners, but Jesus Christ, that's taking it a little too far. How you be born with bad blood? What type of earth is this? What type of planet is this? Like, what you trying to prove? Got what it is we do, I don't really understand. All I did was be born, why I gotta go through this?
What it look like, what it feel like. Don't nobody understand what you go through but you. What it look like, what it feel like. Don't nobody understand what we go through but us.
I don't understand, you look perfectly fine. Where exactly does it hurt again? Could you rate your pain level on a scale of 1 to 10? No, I can't, cause if I do, you gonna try to understand what it look like and what it feel like when there is no explanation.
No logical explanation for lack of blood circulation. Talking about the cells misshaping like I was made out of Play-Doh or Legos. Like ain't no real boy, like I'm some type of nucky. Oh well, I guess that's how the cookie crumble. Guess that's how the game goes. But it ain't always the hand you dealt, it's about how you play it and about how you pick your players. Cause right now I'm in a room, in a bed, watching TV, hooked up to an IV with my mother watching over me. Hurt so bad, she had to stand me up to pee. Now you see what I mean about picking your players well. If I ever get famous, I'ma buy her a house. Cause she more stressed out than I am, ain't even ate all day. Worrying about me, making it harder on the both of us. And she don't even realize, gotta call up my dad to take care of my mother while she taking care of me. That's the circle of life. You gotta survive, you gotta stay alive, you gotta strive. Live on to fight another day. It's a lot of things way worse off than sickle cell. Ain't really all that bad, at least not for me. It gave me a story, gave me faith, gave me a testimony. Helped me write a good song, make a couple of new friends. And on top of all of that, it even helped me get a job.
What it look like, what it feel like. Don't nobody understand what you go through but you. What it look like, what it feel like. Don't nobody understand what we go through but us.
I don't understand, you look perfectly fine. Where exactly does it hurt again? Could you rate your pain level on a scale of 1 to 10? No, I can't, cause if I do, you gonna try to understand what it look like and what it feel like when there is no explanation.